If you're like me, you can never find anything in your purse, especially at night. And while I try to recognize objects by feel, there's an easy way to solve this annoying problem. Just add some LED sequins that light up when you open the bag. Let's get started. For this project, you'll need your purse or backpack, the Adafruit GEMMA sequins pack, and some conductive Velcro. Use conductive thread to stitch together the ground pads of GEMMA and the LED sequins. Then use another piece to connect up the positive pads to one of GEMMA's digital outputs. Carefully seal your knots with some nail polish so they don't spring undone when you cut the thread tails short. Next, connect a piece of conductive Velcro to GEMMA's ground on one side of the bag's opening, and its other half to a digital input stitched around to the other side of the opening. You can follow the circuit diagram included in the complete tutorial for this project on the Adafruit Learning System. The link is in the description. Load up the super simple Arduino code, and plug in a coin cell battery pack, and head out for the night knowing you'll be able to see your stuff. Thanks so much for watching, and subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.